So next point about servicing hybrid braking system. According to the Ford service manual, you must remove fuse 980 and use a scan tool to place vehicle in a service mode. In Ford service manual.